Yeah, be quiet. Okay, so our lesson today is talking about math, praxis, and problem solving, make sense, and what? Persevere, okay? And by the end of this lesson, you will be able to find difference among, yeah, various shapes. Look. Yeah, two-dimensional shape, like what? Like circle, triangle, hexagon, square, you know? And rhombus, yeah, and rectangle, and three-dimensional shape, like what? Air, cube, cylinder, yeah, pyramid, and a cone, right?
Dimensional,
dimensional, and three. Yeah, you know, three-dimensional shape are the shapes that take up space. Take up space. All you can hold.
Yes, thank you.
Yeah, so, class, can you turn off your mic? Silent and pay attention. Page what? Page 795. Hurry up. 795. 795.
No. I open it.
Well done. 795. Yeah, 795. Look. 795. Drew and yellow.
It's yellow. I open
Yeah, draw an X on all objects that have what? Find all objects with flat surface that are circles. All objects with a flat surface. 795. 795. Okay.
I didn't open it.
Hurry up. Hurry up. 795.
Okay, I will open.
Yeah, draw an X. Yeah, on all objects that have a flat surface. That are circle. Look at the first object. Yeah. Yeah. Has a flat surface. Yeah. Look. The first one, huh? Has flat surface that are circles. So make X. Okay. What about cone? Cone has circle base, right? Look. Circle has circle, so yeah, draw X.
All the X in the circle.
Yeah, just a circle.
Okay, look,
yeah. Yeah, look, that's rectangular prism has circle.
No, keep it.
Yeah, look at this button, has circle or no?
Which one? No, yes.
Yeah. Yes, yeah, circle. So, yellow, draw X. What about the scan? Oops. Has a circle base or not?
Which one?
Circle.
Which one?
Wait a minute. This one. A circle or no?
A circle.
Yeah, two circles, one up and one down. Look, two circles.
Yeah.
What about clock? Huh? Clock.
Yes, it's a circle.
Yeah, yeah. Circle has circle. Flat surface, so also X. What about glue? This glue.
Which one?
Glue like cylinder. Cylinder has two circles.
Two circles.
Yeah, look.
All the
two, yeah, so did make one
X?
Yeah.
Did we put X?
Excellent, yeah. But X. So all of the chip has how many, look, how many edges in cylinder? How many edge? Cylinder has no edge, right? Zero.
Yeah.
Cylinder, yeah, yeah. No. Cylinder and all of this shape has zero edges and have what? Flat surface.
Shape.
Yeah, zero edges and the flat, have flat surface.
Here.
Cylinder has two flat surfaces and also, yeah, also cylinder, two flat surfaces. Yeah, two flat
surfaces.
Excellent. What about, yalla, next page, yeah, next page.
Later you keep crying, you see what's happening.
Page 700, yeah, 700, 95, 100, 97, 97.
I opened it.
Yeah, 7, 9, 6.
Be quiet.
Okay, what do you know about square? What do you know about square? All squares are orange? All squares are orange?
No.
You know, color and size doesn't matter. Yeah, color and size don't define a shape. So, orange, no. All squares are small?
No.
No, size doesn't matter. Well done. 4 equal size and what? 4 vertices. It's a square, not a cube. Two-dimensional shape. So all squares have 4 vertices. I'll make a circle. All squares have 4 equal sides. Well done. 4 equal sides and 4 vertices. Excellent. What about? What do you know about rectangular prism? All rectangular prism, how many edges and how many faces and how many vertices? Four faces, 12 edges, 8 vertices, right. Very fast, right. 6 faces, 12 edges. And 8 vertices, right. Yellow, right. Yeah. And 8 vertices, right.
6 faces.
Yeah, 6 faces, yellow, right.
Good job.
Yeah.
Different. This shape.
Yeah, finished. 6.
No!
Yeah, very fast. 12 edges and 8 vertices. Now, page 797.
2, 3.
Finish!
Finish! Yeah, good. Yeah, 797.
No.
Oh, try it yourself. 6 and 12 edges and 8 verses. Okay, next page. Number 2, all cones. Plus, write 797. All cones are blue. Right or wrong?
Wrong.
Why? Because color doesn't matter. So all cones have one flat surface. One flat surface. Okay, and to have one edge, all cones have one flat surface and one vert. Okay, all cones have one flat surface and one vertex. Okay, and look at, so right, And also can roll. Yeah, right, can roll. Right. So all cones have one flat surface and one vertex and a can roll. Right. Right. And in question number three, all hexagons are small, right or wrong? All hexagons are small?
No.
Size don't define shape, so right, wrong. And all hexagons have six sides? Hexagon have six sides?
Yes.
Hexagon. Yeah, have six sides.
Have six sides?
Count how many sides? One, two, three, four, five, six sides. All hexagons have six sides. And what about, all hexagons are blue? No. Color doesn't matter. No. Wrong. And what about have six vertices, right or wrong? All hexagons have six.
Right!
Yeah, six vertices. You can count, look, one, two. Three vertices, four.
Five.
Yeah, six corners. Excellent. Yeah, and the size, color doesn't matter. Can you write size and the color doesn't matter?
No.
Okay, hello. So write have six sides, have six vertices. Okay?
No matter. Okay,
so page 798. Okay, yalla, hurry up. Now 798. So size and color. Size, color, direction doesn't matter. Don't define.
I didn't finish, teacher. Wait, don't open. ولا ما أحبك.
Okay, hurry up.
ولا أزعللك.
يلا have you يلا right size and color doesn't matter.
What
is it?
Teacher. Teacher.
So I'm going to count to 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Finish?
797.
Next page. Look, listen, with 1 to 2, put together, one shape has six faces. Look at number 4. Yeah, with 1 to 2, put together, one shape has six faces. Which one has six faces? Cube or sphere or cylinder or cone? Which one has six faces?
Cube! Yeah.
Well done, right. Six faces, cube. Excellent. Right, cube. And he also wanna what? Look. Which one has no flat surface? No, zero flat surface. Cube or
circle.
Circle and sphere, yeah, like a ball, yeah. So right, sphere. No flat surface, so it's sphere, yeah, right. Right, cube and sphere. Okay, number 4.
Okay.
Yeah. Drew, yeah, Drew, start yourself. What about number five?
I know.
You can combine two cubes to make what? If you combine two cubes together, like this picture, two cubes make what? Rectangular prism. Okay, if you combine, two cubes, you can make what? Rectangular prism. Right, rectangular prism.
But he didn't do it.
No, just try it, rectangular prism. Because if you combine two cubes, yeah, put it together, you will make what? Rectangular. You make new shape, rectangular prism. Okay, tell me how many verses does a rectangular prism have? How many verses?
Teacher!
How many verses in rectangular prism?
Eight verses.
Yeah, excellent, right. Oh, yeah, right. Have eight verses. Right, eight verses. So, rectangular prism have.
Teacher!
Hey, right. Right. Okay. Yeah. Just write rectangular prism, look. Just write rectangular prism. Okay. Write rectangular prism. Yeah, 798. Okay. Okay, so right, rectangular prism. Have you finished?
Teacher, I finished.
Well done, ya habibi. Excellent. Okay, next page. Yalla, 799. What?
We got the 62.
Yeah. Oh. Right, 799. You want a page 798? Okay, y'all. Okay. So right, the camera present.
I finished.
Yeah, good. Just write rectangular prism. Don't write have eight verses. Halas. Write rectangular prism. Okay. Yalla, page 799. Try to do it by yourself now. Solve the homework. Solve 799.
But I don't know.
You don't know? Okay, look.
I don't know how to 799.
Yeah, look, all rectangular prism are green. Right or wrong? Are green?
Wrong.
Teacher!
Color doesn't matter. Have 12 edges? Have 12 edges?
Yes!
Teacher!
Yeah.
No.
All rectangular
prisms? Teacher, I don't have this page.
799?
Yeah, I don't have it.
Me?
I will send it to you on Classera, but you'll just get it to me. Have 12 edges, right or wrong?
Right!
All rectangular prism have 12 edges. Excellent. What? Have four faces or six faces? Four wrong. Have six faces. Excellent. Six faces.
I finished!
Well done, ya habibi. So all rectangular prisms have 12 edges and 6 faces, okay?
Okay.
Ah, keep silent. Evan.
Page 800.
Yeah, like number two. Look at question number two.
Oh, I see it.
Yeah, look. Yeah, Laura wants to put any shape with four sides. Any shape with four sides. So letter A or B or C have four sides. A, right? Look. How many sides? Let's count. One, two, three. Four. So write letter A. Okay. What about letter B? No. It's a three sides. And the circle? No. D. D, right or wrong? How many sides?
Right.
Ah, letter D. What?
Huh?
E. Excellent. Right. Letter E.
Good.
F also. Yeah. F. Good. Right. Letter F. Huh? And what? Yeah, excellent. Four sides. No, it's just three sides. One, two, three. No. Yeah, J, excellent. Four sides, J. Look. One, two, three, four. Yeah. Yeah, right, J. So A, D, E, F, G, J. Okay?
G.
Yeah.
I finished.
Well done. And number three. Look at number three. Yeah. She wanted to put any shape with at least one versus. One versus or two or three or four. So all shapes have verses except what? Which two shapes have no verses? Circle, just circle has no.
I.
Yeah, look, C and I, no verses, zero verses. So write all letters. Letter A and B and D. Don't write circle. Don't write C. C is wrong. Okay. And letter I, no, don't write I.
Teacher, we write in there, A, B, C. We write in here, A, B, C, D.
No, C, no, no, don't write C, because C has a zero verse.
Write A, B, D, C,
A, B, yeah, D, E,
A, B,
E, H, and J. Because A have four sides, B three sides, C no size, zero size. So don't write C. Yeah, we want to at least one vertex, one or more. Okay, so look at number four. Yeah, sort all likes shape together. So, wait. Here is all in. Okay. So let's start with trapezoid. You know trapezoid? Letter what? Trapezoid like shapes together, okay? Same shape. You want a same shape. So letter A and what? A and F like each other, right? Can you draw trapezoid? And write, can you draw A and F? Try to draw trapezoid like A and F. Yeah, sort all like shapes together. Yeah, A and F. Huh? And rectangle, triangle, triangle, letter B and what?
H.
Yeah, B and H. Excellent. It says B and H. Try to draw two triangles.
Teacher, E and teacher.
Yeah.
Teacher.
E and what?
E and J like what?
Yeah. So, yeah, square D and square D and what? Square.
No, teacher. Teacher. E and J.
Yeah, excellent. Yeah, E and J. E and J, E and J, rectangle. Yeah, and what about square? Circle, circle, C and what circle? Circle, C and?
Huh.
Where is circle, circle? I, well done, C and I. So draw two circles and write inside circle C and R. Okay. So A and F trapezoid, B and H triangle, C and I circle. Rectangle, rectangle, or square, square, square. D and what? Square four equal sides. Four equal sides.
Circle.
D and G. D and G. So draw. D and G, two squares.
Teacher,
E and what?
J.
E and?
J. Huh?
Yeah, well done.
No, no. E okay, and J. Right.
Yeah, E and J. yeah, A and F, trapezoid.
Rectangle.
E and H triangle, C and I circle, and the square D, G, D and J rectangle. Excellent, well done.
Teacher, no need.
Yeah.
I didn't finish.
Okay, draw your paper, draw your paper.
Dad, let's not play a baby. Hey! You wanna eat?
Keep silent.
Hey, let's not play baby.
لا أقول يا حبيبي مات يا حبيبي. So A and F. Huh? Who can tell me A and F is what?
Baby.
Trapezoid, right? D and H triangle. D and I circle.
Professor throw said baby.
You finish? Who's finished?
Baby Faisal, baby.
Okay, so
خلاص.
Finish, right? And
finish.
Yeah. Yeah, and here. Listen. There's a list of excellent, super excellent students. We have super excellent students.
Bye, teacher.
Just
bye.
No, wait. Wait a minute. Look. Yeah, here is a list of excellent super students who got full mark in yesterday's online math test. Yeah, wait. In grade 1-1, you know Tamim, Sultan, excellent Tamim, full mark, 10. And yeah, Sulaiman al-Bihari, excellent. Sulaiman, 10 out of 10. And Omar also, well done, Omar.
Yes.
Juhayman, excellent. Full mark. Yeah, well done. And Samir, excellent, Samir. And Mashhur, Mashhur Sudais, full mark in grade 1-1. Okay? And grade 1-2? Grade 1-2, you know, Yazid. Yazid Hashim, full mark. And Abdullah Nimr, excellent, Abdullah. وفيصل فيصل الكوبتي ونواف العنيدي اكثر نواف طلال محمد الفايز اكثر يا محمد عزيز بن حميد كول مار اوكي انت اول في جريد 1 3 عبود اكثر يا عبود فاتن عالم محمود الدين And if you missed any page, you can ask the lesson on YouTube. Okay, thank you. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. See you tomorrow, inshallah. Okay. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye, teacher.
Bye-bye.
Thanks for listening.